Today is Katie Loves Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars's birthday. And she is having a party today. I need to stop this from happening. But how? I know. I am going to destroy and ruin Katie's birthday party. Let me get a hammer. Now to go ruin Katie's birthday party. Well, ha 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 ha.
Oh my gosh. This is one of the best parties I've ever been in my life.
I know, right?
Wow. This movie is really good. This is very awesome to watch.
Yeah, I agree with you, Simba.
Well, guys, thank you so much for coming to my house for my birthday party.
Anytime, Katie.
That must be Nick Jonas and Joe Jonas. I'm gonna open the door.
Oh my god. What is Bozar doing at our party?
That's right, losers. I am going to destroy and ruin your birthday party right now.
Hey. Are you nuts? You better not destroy my birthday party. Now get out of here or else I will call the police to arrest you.
What? Call the police on me? Well, how about I'm going to destroy and ruin your 16th birthday party right now. Yes. I did it.
No. All I wanted to do with you guys is to have the best birthday party ever with you guys, but now it's all ruined. All. Ruined. Wah 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 wah.
Katie, I'm sorry about what happened to you and your birthday party.
Yeah, I agree with Sean. We're so sorry, Katie.
We're deeply sorry that your birthday party is all ruined, my friend. We will still be by your side always. Because that's what friends are for.
Ha 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 ha. Now that I ruined your useless birthday party, I finally gave all of you what you deserve. That's what all of you get for being friends with Katie Loves Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars. In your faces, buttholes. Ha 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 ha.
Oh my god. Bowser. We should have known it was you.
Yeah. How could you do this to us? Wah 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 wah.
Yeah. That's right. And how about I destroy your house next?
Oh, oh no, you don't.
Oh 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 oh.
Bowser. How dare you destroy Katie's birthday party? This was supposed to be a special day for her. That's it.
You are super extreme grounded 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 for tranquility. Now get over here so we can give you a spanking.
You'll have to catch me first. Ha 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 ha.
Come on, Luigi. Charge.
Now.
Man. Patrick. I can't believe Bowser would do this to us. He just made her cry. I wish we could cheer her up.
Wait. SpongeBob, you gave me a great idea. How about we fix everything on her birthday by putting the things back to normal?
Great idea, Patrick. Let's do this. There. All done.
Oh my goodness, guys. SpongeBob and Patrick just fixed everything on Katie's birthday party.
Thank you, 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 thank you so much for fixing everything on my birthday party. I really appreciate you too, SpongeBob and Patrick.
You're welcome, Katie. Now let's continue this party.